but I've tried to simplify it as much as I can. They seem to be playing for all the marbles. They seem to wanna take this all the way, way, way. They seem to be playing for all the marbles. As their empire fades away. And what does this mean except conflagration now? And there's Russian warships on the way to Syria, they say. And there's Russian warships on the way to Syria, they say. And there's Russian warships on the way to Syria, they say. And what does all this mean? Except conflagration. And NATO didn't protect not one single civilian in Libya. In fact, they caused so many deaths. NATO did not protect one single civilian in Libya. In fact, they were the cause of so much despair. Cause they seem to be playing for all the marbles now, yes. They seem to wanna take this thing all the way, 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 way now. They seem to be playing for all the marbles. As their empire fades away, yeah, what can it mean if not conflagration now?